Good afternoon, people. Up in front of the camera today, we have got some more plug adapters that I would like to share with you. And I am going to add this onto my plugs mini series of videos as like an add-on. Okay, that there, it's not just one adapter I've got to show you, it's like a little selection of them, it's a kit. Okay, so yes, that's a little box that it all came in, and if I just turn it around, there we go. It's a little Volex or whatever, which way you want to say it. Volex. It's an electric razor adapter kit. So there we go, people. It's all complete inside there. I found it on a popular auction website. You only paid loose change for it. And there it is. So, let's open up the box and have a look around inside. Let's pick the camera up, of course. That's one side, and let's have a look inside, people. And there we go, there's a selection of adapters in there. These ones, that one, and that one, they've got different pins on them. Okay, but this one, as you can see, it's got the Edison screw on it, and this one has got the bayonet cap on it. Let's get them out of the box and let's have a look at them laid out individually. Let's set the camera down there. Okay, that's the Edison screw one. And here comes, if I can separate them, the bayonet cap one. Okay. That's what they look like. Now they can be used on their own as they are. Okay. Because if I tip these over, there you go, you've got the holes into which the you then plug your shaver in. Okay, the Edison screw one's obviously the same. There we go, like so. Then you can just plug your shaver in there, and then with this one it obviously screws in the light socket. And with this one, it's obviously a plug and twist. Okay. Now then, for the technicals, that size on there, I believe is an E27. Okay, that's what's called an E27. And that on there is what's called a B22. Okay. So there it is. Let's put those just one side there. It's interesting that the camera moves like that. I'm not moving the camera. It's doing it itself. Okay. Let's put those to one side like that. Okay, I'll move the camera then. Let's put that to the one side like that. And let's look at the other three now. First of all, let's bring this one in. Again, it's got the two holes again. We'll plug in your shaver in, and on the other side, I'll turn it around. There we go. That may be a bit familiar to some American viewers. It is a two-pin American plug on there. So really speaking, for someone visiting the USA, they would take this one with them, or basically the whole kit, because that box isn't that large. You know, if I was to get my hand, there's my hand. See, I can hold on to the box. That's how large the box is. It's only a small box. So I can hold on to the box and you can have everything in there and you can just put that in your suitcase. Okay, so the box isn't too large. But with this, that is for American wall sockets. And you just put that in the wall socket and then on the other end there, you've got the holes for your shaver adapter, you can plug your shaver in again. Okay, so there's that one. Let's put that up there. And then we've got this one. Again, it's got the holes. Okay, but on the other end, you've got British shaver pins. Now then, with these, with the British shaver plug pins, they are closer together, and also the pins are much more chubby. Okay, now just for comparison, let me bring in the Continental equivalent. Okay, there we go, there's a Continental equivalent. And as you can see, the plug pins are further apart from each other. And they're also longer and thinner. Okay, you can see the difference there. Okay, if I put them end to end, there's no camera trickery going on. There you go. You see? They're closer together, these ones, and what these ones are. These ones are longer and thinner because these are this is a Continental one. Okay. And that is the British equivalent. The shorter pins, closer together and much more chubby. And then you've got these little wee thin ones. Okay. So there we go. That's a little shaver adapter kit from Volex. Volex, which way you choose to say it. And there we go, it's a five part kit. And there we go, people. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to reassemble the whole lot as it was in the case and put them all back inside the case. So first of all, let's start off with the Edison screw one, which has got E27 size on it. Let's take the one up here that's got the American pins on it, and then just plug together like so. If I can get it to go, there we go, like that. And then those two, let's move that out of the way, those two clip together like so. And then if I get the box now, let's pick the camera up. That goes back in there like that. And then those two couple onto there like so. And go in the box like so. And there it is. Let's close the box back up. And there we go, people. So that was the Volex Electric Razor Adapter Kit. Thanks for watching, people.